Hello friends, my name is Lanika. Welcome to my channel. In this video, I will explain chapter Animals Living and Surviving. So let's begin. As we all know, millions of years ago, huge animals called dinosaurs roamed the earth. Now there are no dinosaurs. Do you know why? Some scientists believe that this happened due to a sudden change in the Earth's climate. It became very cold and the dinosaurs could not adjust the cold, so they died. Animals that can adapt themselves to suit their surrounding survive. Those who cannot, they die. The process of changing itself to suit their surrounding is called adaptation. Do you know there are three types of adaptations? First is adaptation to environment. Second is adaptation for food. Third is adaptation for protection. First, I will tell you adaptation for food. Animals are divided into four categories of food according to the type of food they eat. Like herbivores, carnivores, omnivores and parasites. First, we study herbivores. Herbivores are plant-eating animals. They have sharp biting teeth and strong grinding teeth. They also have long and strong legs to travel long distances in search of food. Example, cows, buffaloes, elephants, etc. Next is carnivores. Carnivores are flesh-eating animals. They have sharp tearing teeth to tear their flesh. Example, lions, tigers, dogs, etc. Flesh-eating birds have sharp beaks and claws to catch their prey and tear their flesh. Example, eagle, vulture, etc. Birds that eat dead animals which are not killed by them are called scavengers. Example, vulture, etc. They play a role to clean the environment. Next is omnivores. Animals that eat both plants and animals are called omnivores. Example, crow, bear, cockroaches, etc. Next is parasites. Animals that live on or inside other animals for their food are called parasites. Example, mosquito, leeches, hookworms, etc. The animals on which they depend are called their hosts, and they have suckers or sucking tubes to suck the blood from their host. Next is adaptation for protection. It is very important for animals to protect themselves from enemies to live. There are three common ways for animals to protect themselves to be eaten by other animals. Example, hippo, elephant, whale, etc. And last is, some animals have long and strong legs to escape from their enemies. And did you know that a sea urchin is 3 to 10 centimeter long but can kill a shark? Its body is covered with spikes, and when a shark swallows it, it cuts its body and runs away. Adaptation to environment, I will tell you in the next video. Hope you like this video. Do like, share and subscribe my channel. Thank you.